Yesterday I made a statement. It is oneness. Oneness is the only currency which works on all the 11 dimensions. Dvaita, only 4 dimension. Bhur, Bhuva, Suva, Tapa, that's all. Not even Satyaloka. But now I am making a statement. As long as you are in relative existence, be devoted. Yes. Your third eye should be penetrated with the truth of oneness, Advaita, Shuddhadvaita. But as long as you are in a relative existence means you are able to feel I and you, means first person and second person. As long as there is a first person and second person. See, when you decide to sit, manifest powers, oneness is the reality. Oneness is the truth with which you manifest powers. That's the ultimate truth. When you are operating in relative existence, be always devoted. Devoted even to your own oneness. Understand. Understand this word. Upanishad says, Soham Asmi. Even when I pray, I am you. Even when I am you, even when we are one, I pray to you. Upanishad has a beautiful word. Soham Asmi. Even when I am praying, I am you. So even when I am you, as long as there is a relative reality, I pray, I am devoted to you. I know you and me are one and the same. But as long as there is a relative existence, till I feel there is a skin for me and skin for you, I am devoted to you. People ask me, when thousands worship you, why do you bow down so much in front of the deities and understand this is the secret? When you sit in oneness, you should know very clearly, even when I pray, I am you. When you are operating relative existence, you should know, even when I am one with you, I am praying. I am devoted to you. In relative existence, always be devoted. In reality, always be one. Understand, duality is not ultimate. I am repeating again. Oneness is the ultimate truth. That does not mean in relative existence you will be arrogant. No. You will be humble. In relative existence, you will be humble. That is why I say, the Advaita I am teaching is Sutta Shivadvaita. In oneness, even when we pray, we are one with you. In relative existence, even when we are one with you, we are devoted to you. Be humble, be devoted. Even to your own oneness.